John 13:16-17 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him."
Thank you. Got a hand this morning to praise. At this time, we can dismiss our children for Children's Church. Those who have signed up for Children's Church, you're dismissed at this point to the back. Let's pray. God, how great you are and worthy to be praised. We thank you again and again for sending your son Jesus to give his life for us on that cross.
Yes, Jesus.
We are just so thankful. God, help us to daily sing ourselves into your presence. Not just on Sunday, but on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. God, help us to sing and worship you. You're worthy. We thank you for all you've done in our lives and will continue to do. Our hope is put in you. Amen. Y'all may be seated.